I often cook large batches of quinoa, beans, and whole grains that I store in the fridge and use in different meals throughout the week. It makes everyday cooking a little quicker and less complicated. In this recipe, I mix pre-cooked quinoa with feta cheese, spinach, oats, and eggs into small patties. We serve them with soft-boiled eggs, beans, and some greens. And it's a delicious autumn bowl that everyone in our family loves.